So the blower motor for my XB80 Trane gas furnace had died. I got shorted windings on it. The bearings seemed fine. Not a lot of play, but there's some play there. I thought it was the capacitor. Focus. There we go. I got another one. Nope. Wasn't it? Shorted windings. So I got another motor. Right there. I decided to have some fun with it. Came with another capacitor, so I've got way too many. So. I'm still a child.